Running, while we're up there, on the bend, the rain. and I dance, and I'm drunk, I suppose. The next like a math, but I'm really just asking. How's it now? Every time for the check, you're the one that I need. You're the one that you love. You can watch me get back like a beast. I'm the love of the boys in the way with the boys in the bed. What will happen? I'm a big new adventure. So why don't you blow me? Everybody shot to grief. Give me a shot to remember.
When you're out on your own, if I crash on the couch, can't sleep in my clothes. Suspend them, I'm dancing, I'm drunk, I suppose. It looks like I'm laughing, I'm really just asking.
Listen up, you're my top for the show. You're my one that I need, I'm the one that you love. You can watch me corrupt like a beast in repose. Cause I love all the boys in a way with the boss in a van. What thriller?
There's a place in the dark where the animals go.
You can take off your skin in a can of blood. Juliet lost a beat and lost the commands. Drop the dead and lather the blood on your hands. Romeo, what will happen? On a bender in the chest. So why don't you blow me? Everybody up. Give me a shot to remember. Hey, you can take
Thank you. Check.
Check, check.
Check, check.
Check.
I'm going to be screaming a lot, so you might not want me that loud.
Check.
Woo. Check, check, check. Check, check.
We're just gonna just do a little quick, you know, blah, blah, blah. We're not gonna do a check, we're just gonna hear something for a second. All right, cool. All right. Turn the SG up. All right, everybody. Come on, Chemical Romance. On a new record, and my mom is here, my grandma is here, my uncle is here, and all of you are here with us tonight. So let's start. I got a problem coupling it, sorry.
I'm too sad, the way that you said, in the back, yeah.
time was no fun on our guitar. So why don't you both give me a little more game so you can really catch up on the bass guitar?
The monitor got like kind of pulled off, so we're gonna put it back in place.
So let's see the guitar now.
You want more game? You tell me.
It's just really funny.
Turn the treble a little bit.
That's what I'm looking for.
All right. I think we've been sabotaged by elves or something. Does anybody have a towel, right? Keep it in your back pocket, right? Yeah, just in case anybody has like a little towel or anything, Otter needs one. And I'm gonna need one, so. All right! It's my best friend, Sean Hines, right there. Let's go. That'll work. Since we're dicking around wasting too much time, let's hear it for the other bands tonight. Turbo Bionic. Those guys fucking blew me away. And High School Sweethearts came up here and rocked. And then coming up after us, the Lawn Darts, so fucking stick around. Everybody stick around for the fucking Lawn Darts, they're amazing. Yeah. Thanks, guys. That came out, see us, whose father passed away this week. I want to dedicate this set to his pop. And there's a song about friendship. And it's about knives.
What's up, Tim?
And it's about fucking diamond rings. And let's just do it. Each and every one of you for coming out. I thank Maxwell for putting this on. Tomorrow we got two shows. Playing Alyssa's basement. Everybody knows Alyssa, right? Okay, well, we're playing her basement at 6, and then we're doing another show at the Loop Lounge tomorrow night. Unfortunately, it's 21 and over. We're playing tomorrow night with Little Joe Gould, came all the way out from Indiana, another great eyeball band. I want to thank my friends at Sleep Station for coming out tonight. Okay, here's a song. Alright, it's about goddamn hospitals.
These years that's in my home, and every year goes out.
Thanks, guys. Thank you for clapping. Even though it's all that goddamn human tragedy, here's another song about human tragedy. After we tune. Sick too, so I'm always sick. Feedback last time. Just trying to brace. I want to thank Chuck, Miss Jackson, if you're nasty, for this show. Put us on. And the amazing lawn darts that are coming on right after us, so you best stick around. We got our CD, it just came out on Eyeball. We're selling it back there in that corner. With those Christmas lights. And some buttons too. You get a CD, we'll give you some buttons, you know? I got two more for you.
Two more! Two more! Four!
first song. And since today is the day Elvis had perished, here's a song by an Elvis guy, also influenced by Elvis. Goes by the name of Morrissey. This guy got me into the Smiths, and I thought they were stupid. But I think they're great now. Sucking blood, that's what it's about.
Someone get me to the world, I know. Someone get me.